Have you ever had a thought that just came into your mind and it was gross, it was evil, it was weird, and you knew that it wasn't yours? Well, that's because it wasn't. You see, unless you're just possessed by the devil, you're probably not coming up with those thoughts on your own. You see, the enemy is out there and he's constantly speaking to us. He wants to invite us to think the way he thinks and feel the way he feels. And so all we have to do is what the Bible says, take that thought captive, present it before Christ. What does that look like? I'll show you right now. Weird thought comes into my head. Instead of condemning myself, owning it, and saying, God, what's going on? I thought I was born again. I thought I loved you. Why am I thinking this? I say, Lord, I thank you that right now I know that that is not my thought. I am filled with the Spirit. I'm filled with love and joy and peace, patience and kindness and goodness. So I just focus on you right now, God. I take this thought captive. I present it to you. And I say, God, I will no longer listen to the lies of the enemy, but the truth that is in your Son.